I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable absolute Bluetooth volume on your Android device. Have you ever connected your Bluetooth headphones or speaker to your Android device and found the volume control to be a little unpredictable? Maybe it's too loud, or perhaps you can't quite get it to that perfect volume level. This could be due to a feature called Absolute Bluetooth Volume, which synchronizes the volume of your device and the connected Bluetooth accessory. While it's handy for many, some prefer to have separate control over their device's volume. In this video, I'll show you how to disable Absolute Bluetooth Volume on your Android device, giving you back the reins to control your audio experience precisely how you like it. The first step in this process is to enable developer mode on your Android device. Let's walk through those steps first. Step 1. Navigate to the Android home screen and then swipe up from the bottom of the screen to open the apps menu. Step 2. Tap Settings in this menu. The settings screen opens. Step 3. Scroll down and then tap About Device. Step 4. Scroll down this screen until you see Build Number and then tap Build Number 7 times. As you're tapping, you'll see a note that shows you how many more taps you have left until you're a developer. Keep tapping until you see a message that says you're now a developer. Now that you've enabled developer mode on your Android device, let's walk through the steps to disable absolute Bluetooth volume. Step 1. Navigate to your Android device home screen and then tap to open the Settings app. The Settings screen opens. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap System. System options are displayed. Step 3. Scroll down and then tap Developer Options. The Developer Options screen opens. Step 4. Scroll down this menu until you see Disable Absolute Volume and then tap to toggle Disable Absolute Volume on. Absolute volume will be disabled on your Android phone or tablet going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.